Hey Pirates, my name is Evan Dunbar. Today is Friday, November 11th, and this is your Pirate TV.
Elijah Wharton.
I'm Michael Paddock.
Karen Martinez Vega.
Evan Dunbar.
Pirates, I'm Karen Martinez Vega here, and these are the things you need to know. Today is Veterans Day, so happy Veterans Day. Varsity Girls Soccer at Lemon Bay at 6 p.m. Football versus Fort Myers Regional Quarterfinal at home at 7:30 p.m. Tomorrow, swim states at store all day. Girls Basketball versus Sarasota preseason at Palmetto at 12:30 p.m. And finally, on Sunday, Girls Basketball versus Northport preseason at Palmetto at 4:15 p.m. I'm Karen Martinez Vega with Pirate TV.
Congrats to all of the people who made the JV and varsity basketball cheerleading team. Here are the list of names.
Hi Pirates, I'm Trace Coley, and here are some noticeable events in this day in history. On this day in 1918, World War I ended. In 1975, Angola declared independence, and finally, Washington became the 42nd state in 1889. That's all for today, Pirates. I'm Trace Coley with This Day in History.
Hello, Pirates. I'm Alexis Guzzi here to tell you about your fellow Pirates that qualified for the state meet for swimming. For the boys, Anthony Hensel, Mason Drum, Nick Moya, and Zach Moya had qualified. For the girls, Caroline Aylord, congratulations to our fellow Pirates.
The fallen leaves drift by.
Hello Pirates, my name is Kason Williams and I'm here to discuss the fall story. The word fall is the name of the third season of the year that comes from the early 1500s. The name is also thought to originate in the phrase the fall of the leaf in reference to the year when deciduous leaves shed their leaves.
Hey Pirates, I'm Evan Dunbar and I'm here to tell you your homecoming theme is carnival. In addition to this, there will be spirit days from the 14th to the 18th, all leading up to the dance, which takes place on the 19th. I'm Evan Dunbar, and that's all you need to know.
Hey Pirates, I'm Evan Dunbar, and this is today's trivia challenge.
I'm not a smart man.
Welcome to the Big Brain Challenge. Information guaranteed to blow your mind.
smartest man alive!
Today's question. Hawaiian pizza is not as it seems. What city actually created pizza, or Hawaiian pizza? Is it 1, Harrisburg, Virginia, 2, Ontario, Canada, 3, Dublin, Ireland, or 4, Tulsa, Oklahoma? If you said Ontario, you would be correct. Funny to think that this pie was actually created in snowy East Canada. Hey Pirates, I'm Evan Dunbar, here with Trace Cully and Nathan Passwater, and this is a new segment called Game Day Live, where we predict upcoming large sporting events. Today's predictions, do you guys have the Cowboys or the Packers this Sunday?
I'm pulling for the underdogs this Sunday, and I'm going to go for the Green Bay Packers. I think Aaron Rodgers, I think he might pull through. It's probably going to be a pretty close game, but that's why, you know, I think the Packers are going to win.
It's absolutely wild. Aaron Rodgers is not even the best quarterback in his own division anymore. That's Justin Fields, all right? Morally, Bears fan for life, I can never root for the Green Bay Packers. Even if I, like, could, though, I would not root for them in this game.
Exactly.
The Cowboys' defense is shutout, and I think they will have a shutout game against the Packers. Micah Parsons, he's up. What do you think, Nathan?
Couldn't agree with you anymore, okay? There's too many offensive and defensive weapons on both sides of the ball when it comes to the Cowboys. You know, going with the Green Bay, they lost to the Lions. Like, that's a poverty team right now. I don't see them going to the playoffs. I don't see them going anywhere this season. They don't have the coaching staff or players to reach that standing where they need to be.
All right, well, that's it for today. We'll see if the prediction holds this Sunday.
That's it for today's broadcast. See you next time for some more Pirate TV. The best news on the seven seas.